Carl, wake up. You're wasted.
What?
You didn't hear a word he said, did you?
Oh, I guess not. What'd he say?
I hate to be a buzzkill, but he said that your house is on elf graves and they're pissed off.
All right, fine. We'll do that.
The blood's just gonna keep flowing. Unless
Carl pays tribute to the elven elders in space.
I'll do it. What do I do?
You must give up yourself to the great red ape.
Okay. How much?
Sexually.
Wonderful.
Hey, man, you know, you don't have to move. You could do that other thing that the robot talked about.
Look, I know it's been a while, right? But I'm not gonna get humped by a giant red gorilla in space, okay? No, thank you. Now get lost. I got a guy coming over here to hopefully put an offer on my bloody house. I don't need you here freaking him out. Oh, God!
Whoa. I tell you what. Why don't you go next door and use our bathroom?
That's just what I want to do is, get nude in your house.
Oh, Carl, how are you going to sell this house full of blood, Jaden?
Yeah, so it's a full, 4-3-2. We got good schools here. Got the bonus room there with the...
We shall go to Mexico tomorrow.
With the shrieking robot. Here, there he is. And in the summertime, you got this.
I got a question. How long does this blood last?
I don't know. Let me talk to my blood guy here.
The elven blood will flow forever for eternity from the elfin graves. Forever.
This is f***ing great. I'm gonna line this thing with gargoyles for the sacrifices.
What's your name again?
Danzig,
motherfucker. Huh.
Now, is there a way to get the blood to flow up the walls?
I don't see why not.
That's good, right? Going up a wall? That's elf blood, too. That's not cheap, you know?
How much you want?
Oh, I don't know. A million?
Killer. Draft a check tomorrow.
You serious? Thank you, God!